falls, Avenue Falls, taking a little bit of video.
I bet you can get some funny moments for your video off of this.
We have crawled a little bit of the Wichita Falls here. They're dried up right now. I guess the creek's not running, or I think these are artificial at this point. But either the creek's not running high enough, or the water's too muddy to run the pumps. Water's nice and red. We've done a couple of, done a little bit of crawling around, but we got to get on the road. And the final destination is going to be way better than this. So we are on location at Mill Creek Trailhead in Moab, Utah. This is a beautiful place. I'm going to go down here and hit some of these rocks and do a little bit of crawling. Came all the way to Moab. Definitely packed crawlers. So right up there, that's Potato Salad Hill. And if you roll it too bad and keep rolling, you go all the way off in the ravine over here. Pretty interesting. Definitely want to tie off or just be very careful. It's a steep ass climb. We're just gonna crawl all kinds of stuff over here along Mill Creek. This is cool as hell. It's beautiful. It's so bright out here, I'd turn my screen brightness up. Man, I love this rig.
Cool though.
That's a sight to see in the middle of the desert. Did y'all have fun in the fountain? It's like they had a good time, huh? Excuse me. description right there. Hell yeah. Oh shit. What's that?